Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the touchpad board ZIF connector and disconnect the touchpad board ribbon cable from the system board. Remove the 5 1.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Lift the touchpad board off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Place the touchpad board onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the 5 1.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the touchpad board to the top cover. Insert the touchpad board ribbon cable into the touchpad board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place.